Nobody is chasing us.
Not yet.
Emergency! This is an all-points bulletin for every unit in the area. Multiple prisoners, two adults, and two teenagers have escaped from the El Rey police station. They are considered armed and dangerous. Repeat.
Are we still going to Mexico?
Yeah. We got nowhere else to go.
Sean, it's the 4th of July. Our first one without Dad.
You're right.
Remember how he was so into fireworks every year? He always made us go too early so we could get a good spot.
I know. He is so corny. He said he was proud to live in his country.
Sean, we can't let them get us.
Sean! Sean Diaz! It's over! Don't make this worse! Get out of the car! Slow! Wave your head above your head! Do exactly what I say!
You know that day in Seattle? The date Dad was shot? I think about it every day. And I would give anything to change what happened. But I can't. I'm sorry for my mistakes. I tried my best. I swear.
Sean.
But you were the one with the real power, and you know how to use it now. You're not a kid anymore. If we surrender, they will separate us, Daniel. And if that happens, promise me that you will be strong. Be brave. Be a fighter, Enano. Like you already are.
Don't say that. Let's just get out of here.
Please. Don't make any more mistakes.
Whatever happens, always remember that you're Daniel Diaz.
You know this is
I promise,
not
Sean.
A trap. You can trust me.
So, how does the story of the Wolf Brothers end?
Step out of the car! Now!
They make it to the other side. Be careful.
Thank you. We can go now.
Yeah. Let's go home.